Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up Steam Link on your iPhone or iPad so you can play Steam games remotely. Steam Link makes it possible for you to play your Steam games that are controller-friendly from anywhere you can get a wireless signal. Using Steam Link does require that you have a computer running Steam that you can connect to. Additionally, you can play games on Steam Link without a connected Bluetooth controller by using the on-screen Steam controller, but your experience may not be as good. Next, to use Steam Link, your iPhone or iPad needs to be running iOS 13 or later. And finally, while having your iPhone or iPad and your computer you play Steam on connected to the same Wi-Fi network is required to make the initial connection. After that, as long as your computer is turned on, running Steam, and connected to a wireless network, you can use Steam Link on your iPhone or iPad from anywhere as long as you're connected to a wireless or cellular data network. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Steam Link on an iPhone or iPad so you can play Steam games remotely. Step 1. Navigate to the App Store on your iPhone or iPad running at least iOS 13 and then install the Steam Link app. Step 2. Pair a Bluetooth game controller to your iPhone or iPad. I'd recommend using either a PS4 or Xbox One controller. I'll link to my videos in the description that show you how to pair either of those Bluetooth controllers to your iPhone or iPad. Step 3. Launch Steam on your computer. Click View in the menu along the top of your screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Big Picture Mode in the drop-down menu. The Big Picture Mode version of Steam opens on your computer. Step 4. Launch the Steam Link app on your iPhone or iPad. Tap OK when the prompt appears on your screen asking if Steam Link can use Bluetooth. The Welcome to Steam Link screen is displayed. Tap Get Started on this screen. The Connect to a Computer screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to select the computer running Steam that you want to connect to. A connecting screen will be displayed briefly before the Enter PIN screen appears in the Steam Link app on your iPhone or iPad. Alternatively, in the Steam app on your computer, an Authorized Device window will be displayed. Step 6. Enter the PIN displayed in the Steam Link app in the Authorized Device window in the Steam app on your computer and then click OK. A connecting and then testing network screen will be displayed on the Steam Link app. After that test is complete, a Network Test Complete window appears. Tap OK in that window. You'll land on the Steam Link screen in the Steam Link app. Step 7. Tap Start Playing on the Steam Link screen. A controller shortcut screen will be displayed the first time you use Steam Link. Tap Continue. A connecting screen appears briefly before you land on your Steam library. As a side note, if your library doesn't appear to have any games in it at first, remove any filters that may be automatically applied in the Games section. Step 8. Click to select the game you want to play. An information screen for that game is displayed. Click Play on that screen to launch that game. That game will be launched in the Steam Link app on your iPhone or iPad. To quit a launched game in the Steam Link app on your iPhone or iPad when using your PS4 controller, double-press the Options button, and on your Xbox One remote, double-press the View button. Then click Exit Game. The Close Application window appears. Click Close. You'll return to your Steam game library. Going forward, as long as your computer is turned on, running Steam, and connected to a wireless network, you can use Steam Link on your iPhone or iPad from anywhere as long as you're connected to a wireless or cellular data network. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.